the... There it is. I was like, why did the bottle not load in right away? Hello, welcome. We are streaming Palia today. It's a cute little game, that's for sure. It's been a couple of days since I've played, so I've got a few things that I think I have to do and stuff, and we'll just get cozy and play our cozy Friday. And yeah. This game is the one that won the poll on our community Discord, and if you are curious as to finding said community Discord, !Discord is the place to go. Come and join and hang out. We have a daily question of the day, as well as hopefully I can get a few more things up and rolling here within the next few weeks. And I also post my schedule at a weekly basis. So I also do that on my Twitter. Discord is also a great place to find where all my other socials are as well. And just a great place to hang out. So yeah, let's go ahead and get on into the game. I don't even know why I did that, because there was no reason to do that. Yeah. I've got... I have to get used to opening up... That's all the... Ah! Breath. Okay. I've already gotten... Yeah, we are... That is the weekly, wonderful thing, huh? What other weekly things do we have? Use fertilizer. Alright, I guess we can do that. Yes, that was the harvesting of the crops. I just need to use fertilizer now? Don't mind me, I'm still just trying to figure out my controls again. So I've been playing with my PlayStation controller. With, both the PlayStation controller, but it's technically an Xbox game, so like the controls are super funky. And so I have a hard time moving from one system to the other only when it comes to the controllers. Check on the seeds. What seeds did I? Oh, I made corn. That's a lot of corn seeds. I need to go check and see and look at the seeds I currently have to see what I need a lot more of. Maybe some blueberries? And it looks like onions or carrots. For now, we're just gonna plant a whole bunch of corn. It's corn! It's corn! That's where the carrot seeds are. I guess we'll make this one into onions then. Do the peppers. Carrots, I guess? Alright. That looks pretty good. We'll use the harvest boost fertilizer. Those were the ones I wanted. I don't know what that puts me at, though. Maybe I can go buy... Yeah, I can go buy seeds now, maybe. We'll go see. I want to go buy an apple tree seed. I mean, I have to wait until I get another spot opened up, but... Apple trees are good. I don't know if I need any more of those worms right now. Alright, everything is now going. We're all good there. We're good. What? Ah! Maybe I'll move that to the crafter. You know. Juzeki's coming, and we're gonna go see if we can go buy an apple tree seed. There it is. It's like I knew it was one of the buttons. Okay. Fireworks. Fireworks. Alright, let's go see if I can't go buy an apple seed. From Badru. I should look at the map, I guess.
That boy is always running around. Huh? Oh. It's nice to have someone who wants to listen.
Nothing beats Daya family produce.
Purchase it, because I've been waiting for this.
All right, I'll leaf you to it.
I like him. I don't know why, but I like him.
Yeah.
Climbing. Might as well go back to the farm. Because everything should be reset now. Dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum. Fiber. Get him, repair them all. Repair them all. Yeah. Let's get out some fabric, and then I'm gonna go catch some butterflies. Do I have fabric? I should have fabric. There it is. Catch some butterflies. I don't know what I need to level up next, either. Ton of blue butterflies, and now where the heck are they? There's one. There's another one. I need to find one more. One more. Ah. Nice. Now I gotta return to Jell. Might as well talk to Sifu while I'm here.
Need something smashed? Huh? Now go out and crush your enemies.
You're awesome, Sifu. Let's go talk to Jell, dude. In your shop.
Oh, yes. Hello there. Oh, you're still here?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Take a load off.
Aw.
I'll see you around.
Remember, I'm always watching.
Yeah, that's not a little creepy at all, Kalari. Not a little creepy at all. I need to go get some worms. I'm gonna go do some fishing. Worms take forever to make. Oh well. I gotta go too. Ah. ocean fishing, I guess. Go! Sparkle spot. yellowfin tuna. Okie dokes. Oh, I forgot to grab the fisherman's brew. Oh well. That's fine. I think I hit the sparkle spot. It got away. The tuna has got away. A black sea bass. I don't think I got the sparkle spot again. Get the sparkle spot now. Oh, well, I can't do much about it when I lose them, right? Thank you. think I got in the middle of the sparkle spot. Nice. I wanted that to be a bone. But okay. I'll take a chest. Oh, it's another treasure chest. Still not the hot sparkle spot. Oh well. The bubble spot? Sparkle spot? It's all the same, right? This is fine. Fish got away. Put sparkle spots in areas that I can't get? What the hell? There we go. Got the tuna. Here we go. Those were some awkward places for sparkle spots. That's not gonna lie. Bluefin tuna. I should have eaten food before I left the house, so I'd have more focus. I lost it. I lost the fishing! The fishing! She has been lost. Dang. Fishy, fishy, fishy.
Okay.
Fishy. My fishy. Fragment. I don't know what to do with that. What do I do with ship fragments? I'm looking for whalebone fragments, not fish ship fragments. I'm trying to get the whale bone. The fishy! It's okay to lose the fishies. What? Oh, I got a recipe for fish stew. Go ahead and learn it. Fish stew is good, I guess. Learning more recipes are always a good thing, so. I will never say no to a new recipe. Bahara Bream. Wonderful. I don't do accents well. I don't even know what that was. The dang fish! Dang fishy fishy! Dang fishy fishy! What was that sound? I want to say that was a flow tree sound. Of the flow tree and some flooded steps. Means that's okay. Oh shoot. Yeah. Alright, sorry about that. I just had to go to the bathroom really bad suddenly. So. Oh. Sometimes bathroom that takes precedence, man. My bladder was just not about to let me sit here for much longer. We're good now. We're good now. Alright. Let's try to catch some more fish, I guess. Trying to get the damn whale bones. Not today, Zarg. I'm not looking for brooch at the moment. I am trying to catch fish. We are going for the fish. The fishes. Fishes. we'll try a few more of the, hey, glow worms. Wormy, wormy, wormies. Yellowfin tuna, huh? I got away too! You stinking fish! Stop getting away! At least that fish will come home. Close too. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. The inventory here. 85. They're both about the same. Price wise. It needs to stop getting away. Yes, stinking fish. Bah. fishy, fishy, fishy. So how many more fishies can I make mine before either the rod gets too close to breaking or... It looked different than the Black Sea base, but I guess it is the Black Sea base. Still good. It's still good to catch the fish! Like the rod is getting a little too close to death for my comfort. That because I feel like I'm losing too many of them, so I need to get some fisherman's brew to use the glowworms specifically. Ah. probably head home so that way I can fix my rod. Almost. I've almost grown them all. Ah. Definitely take some carrot seeds. Thank you now. Fishy. I'm gonna put one of those up to makeshift chandeliers do I have at this point? That's... we have enough to definitely fit the entirety of the space at this point. Quite a few of them at this point. That's gonna come out here though. I got a couple of these too. Soon too. Good place to stick a flippin' apple tree. Oh, something's. Thank you. empty watering can. Gotta go fill it now. I should have eaten something before I did that. That's okay. The bellflower pieces, I guess, too. Looks like if there's a few at 8 and then a couple at 9. I should probably eat something too. See what else we can make furniture wise at the moment. Oh, turn those on. Craft items. Ready to craft. maybe a little top. Jack now. I am almost at the end of the homestead. I have completed the homestead set. I have learned all the recipes for Homestead. And I've just about made the entirety of the set as well. No, what is the... There we go. I don't know why that did that. The entirety of the homestead set as well, too. Dang. Kill him, huh? Set. Let's do that.
Woohoo!
Set. round table. Also probably need to eat something again, but I might as well. It needs a wall to put this on. Okay. Kind of cool, actually. Okay. Let's go grab something to eat. No. Let's go talk to Tish because I just hit 10 with furniture making. I feel like I'm very uninteresting tonight. And I'm not sure how to fix that. It is Cozy Friday, so like... I feel like it was kind of expected. Okay. Aww.
Bye.
So cute. That's pretty. Oh, that's kind of cool. I just made one of those. I just made one of those too. I've made most of those anyway, or some of these I've made and some of these I've. Okay.
Ever question every decision you've ever made? Huh? Just me, huh? Observations.
Yes, human. Tell me if you require anything.
Okay. I guess it is time for me to cancel and stop doing for the day. I thank you guys for hanging out with me while we played Palia. I will be streaming tomorrow. It should be at the scheduled time. Long as everything is a-okay. So, I will keep you posted and updated as far as that. But have a great night, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye!